In the PreTrig review part 9, we go over solving equations involving pi that have infinite answers. This is going to be a very important concept for you throughout the course of the semester and on into your calculus classes. So let's take a look at example A. We have 3/4 x is equal to pi over 2 plus n pi. Now on the right-hand side, we're going to want to get a common denominator. We see that that denominator will be 2, and in order to achieve that, we're going to need to multiply the n pi times 1 in the form of 2 over 2. So then this will become pi plus 2n pi over 2. Now we want to get the x by itself, multiply both sides by the reciprocal, which would be 4/3, and then we want to simplify. The left-hand side becomes x. On the right-hand side, 2 goes into 2 once, 2 goes into 4 twice, and then we have to distribute that 2 to the numerator. So we will get 2 pi plus 4n pi divided by 1 times 3, which is 3. Now let's take a look at example B, where we have 1/2 x minus pi over 4 is equal to pi over 2 plus n pi. The first step is going to be to add pi over 4 to both sides. On the left-hand side, the negative pi over 4 and the positive pi over 4 cancel out, and we're left with 1/2 x. On the right-hand side, we're adding together pi over 2 plus pi over 4, so we can come over on the side, pi over 2 plus pi over 4. Our common denominator is going to be 4, so we need to multiply pi over 2 by 1, in the form of 2 over 2, and we get 2 pi over 4 plus pi over 4 is equal to 3 pi over 4. Now hopefully you can start doing some of these additions in your head, and please feel free to do that. And if you need to show your work, then just come over on the side and show your work. Now, on the right-hand side here, we'll want to get a common denominator. So the left-hand side is going to stay the same, 1/2 x. The right-hand side, we see that our denominator will be 4, so we're going to have to take n pi and multiply by 1 in the form of 4 over 4. Now our fraction becomes 3 pi plus 4n pi divided by 4. Now to solve for x, we need to multiply both sides times 2, and the left-hand side simplifies to be x. On the right-hand side, we can do a reduction first. 2 goes into 2 once, 2 goes into 4 twice, so the right-hand side becomes 3 pi plus 4n pi divided by 2.